Well, the question always comes up, what is minimally invasive surgery and how does that fit into things? The goal is always to do the operation perfectly. And if you can do that perfectly with an incision that's this big, as opposed to an incision that's this big, that's far better for the patient. Decrease blood loss, get them out of the hospital quicker and having less pain. Laparoscopy allows you to see in tight areas far, far better than you could ever see in open surgery. And robotic surgery takes that the next step because you're in an immersive, three-dimensional field to see things, and you can see and do things with a precision and delicacy that you just can't do otherwise. Robotic surgery is robotic arms and wrists that go in and handle the instruments, but it's all surgeon controlled off to the side so that the surgeon is actually at a console with hand devices moving them, which is then making the arm and the patient move. So we're in an exciting period of time. We're really in the new evolution of robotic surgery, and I've been fortunate enough to help work and develop that. Because of my experience, I probably have one of the biggest experiences in the country doing minimally invasive colorectal surgery. I've done over 3,000 cases. I've been working with the robotics leader to develop a new robot that allows us to operate through an inch-wide incision and do things through the abdomen and through the belly button and through the bottom without any incisions at all. And with this, what I'm doing is taking out big polyps that would otherwise need a major abdominal operation. They basically have a polypectomy and either go home that day or the next day. And when they come back 2 weeks later, they say, hey doc, I didn't take any pain medicines at all. We have one of the first handful in the country, and I'm excited to bring this to the patients in the Delaware Valley. Mainline Health is unquestionably a leader in robotic surgery, and that's a hats off to both the surgeons who are here as well as the administration that's helped support that growth.